What's going on? Crossman here. I'm gonna play some more Resident Evil Revelations 2. We're right here where we left off. Oh, nice. What? Okay, oh shit, this, hello. Combine this shit real quick. Where is the fucker? Wait a minute. I'm gonna check back here first. Shit. Almost missed some stuff over here. That's right. Be on your jolly way. Fuck. Is there some other glowing shit somewhere? No. All right. Let's go down here. I don't like this fucking place.
It's a butchery for killing livestock.
How many frickin' filet mignons do you have to make to produce this kind of blood?
That's a well-lit question. Oh, shit. That was totally worth it.
Shh, something's coming.
What? Oh, you gotta be fucking kidding me. Are you serious? Are you fucking serious? Oh shit.
Thank you.
Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. Fucking asshole. Oh, fuck. This dude. Oh, shit. I got the fucking Magnum. Come on, you fuck. Oh, what? What? Get the fuck away. That's the... Ah, fucker. Fuck you. Alright. I think it's just the oh, shit. That's okay. Mora can take it. Where's the fucking big dude? What? Oh, there he is. The fuck is he doing? Is he stuck? The fucking dude is stuck. Oh, shit. He isn't stuck anymore. Ha, you fucking asshole. Alright. That went better than expected. I needed two herbs though. Okay, let's go on with this adventure. I would like to think the hardest part is done. We reached a checkpoint, so that's good. This looks considerably bad, though. Let me check. Let me first check what is going on here. Oh, okay. I guess I can see where this is going. More or less. Wait a minute. If I crouch, this shouldn't do anything. Wait a minute. There's gotta be some to it. Well, we reached a checkpoint just now, so I guess I'll just try it out. Okay. Oh shit, that's totally a box up there. Can I send her back up? No. What? Are you kidding me? You're actually supposed to open this fucking box up right before switching the machine off. Alright. We got a key now. So, I guess I'm gonna go just back. What is this fucking sound? What the fuck is that? Oh, it's exploding fuckers. Shotgun ammo is always nice to see. What the fuck are you doing? Alright. Okay, I can open this door up now. I don't trust this fucking place one bit. That's why I'm constantly sneaking around. Gonna reload this shit. That's never good. I don't quite remember what is happening here.
I see something in the tank.
Holy shit. A shitload of machine gun ammo. That was a close one. Alright, so what's the best course of action here? Oh, all right.
We have to add more blood? Man, that lady is sick.
I don't trust this shit. There's gotta be some enemies coming in a minute. What the fuck is this? Maybe it'll fall in if the next piece is coming. Where the fuck? Where the fuck did these guys come from? Seriously, what? Fuck your ass. I guess there's gonna be more. What? Are you fucking kidding me? I hate this shit so much. How do you just let enemies spawn right next to the player? I mean, that shit's totally
Claire,
weak.
Something fell out of the tank.
Spawning enemies right next to the player is what I call artificial difficulty.
Товарищи, бейте! Бейте врагов народа!
Okay.
They're gonna gang up on us. We have to get out of here.
What, another one of these fuckers? Are you serious? Maybe I can use stealth. Maybe I can use stealth and save the Magnum bullets. What? Enemies falling from the ceiling. You fucker. That's what you get. Fucking asshole. Ah, fuck. There's still an exploding fucker. I'm gonna try to trigger him. There we go. Oh shit. Gonna try to trigger this dude as well. There we go. What? Ah, come on. This is total bullshit. Come on. Come on, Moira, fucking blind his fucking ass. How the fuck did he stand up that quick? Fucking bullshit. Moira, where the fuck are you? Where the fuck is she? There she is. Ah, you fucking... Oh, come on. It takes... Just, this is fucking bullshit. It takes 5,000 fucking steps with a fucking knife. That's it. I'm not gonna fuck around now. I'm not fucking around anymore. Ah, fuck. What the fucking big dude is... Oh shit. It's over. It's fucking over. What the fuck? The fucking dude is in the fucking wall. What? Okay. Are you fucking kidding me? Motherfuckers. Did I get the fucking stuff here? Yes, I did. Fuck. Oh, fuck. That's not gonna fucking help. Fuck. 3 bullets left. Nice. Shit. What? fuck. This shit is still not over. Please, let me just get the holy shit. Fuck this shit place. This fuck is intense. Holy fuck.
Okay. This should do it.
What?
Fucking statue!
The...
and we all had a blast.
Fucking kidding me. Did this actually damage me more? How the fuck was I supposed to know that? You know what? Is this a checkpoint? Okay. I'm gonna end the fucking episode here. Hope you enjoyed my suffering. See ya.